Well, you already knew I was coming over here. I can't not come here and hit my favorite run here, Paranoid. Well, I thought that was my last run, but it was so good. The snow is so good. People always want to, they ask me, because they come skiing with me here sometimes, and they're like, how come you always ski over there all day long? And man, the snow is just so good, and it's nice and steep, and I just love it. Last run of the day, lifts are all shutting down right now. Time to maybe do some mountain biking. I don't know, either that or I'm going to go check out a geological/geographic site. So, yeah, here we go. One last run. I see the edge I look out for.
you drop me off at Disneyland?
I was just there. So I don't
know. Oh. Alright. Just thought I'd ask.
Biking, you get on a bus and they take your bike up to the top and drop you off, and then you just ride your brakes all the way down. So I think I got some good footage. I'm not a very good downhill mountain biker. I took it really slow, so I'll play all the videos in fast motion, so they'll at least be somewhat exciting for you. But I'm not a downhill mountain biker, but it was fun. Day of skiing, and then ended it off with some mountain biking. Now I'm gonna go hit the jacuzzi, cook some food, have a fire, relax, get some good sleep, because I didn't get very much sleep last night. I went to bed at like 5:30 in the morning and woke up at like 9 because it's a campsite. So anyways, stopping at the grocery store to get some dinner. What do you guys think? What do you think I'm gonna get? Am I gonna get chicken or am I gonna get chicken? Seth? Paul? Sophie? What do you think? Chicken or chicken?
Happy Father's Day, bitches.
Well, I hope everybody had a good Father's Day. I am heading back. Don't worry, I'm not texting and driving. I decided that I was a little tired, a little beat up from skiing, so I'm gonna head back and have dinner with the wife on Father's Day. So I am leaving beautiful Mammoth Mountain at 12:20 and headed home.